southeastern New York, Kings County in southeastern New York, Nassau County in southeastern New York, until 6:15 p.m. At 5:27 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Colchester to near Guilford to Port Jefferson to Sheepshead Bay, moving east at 60 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to trees and power lines. Severe thunderstorms will be near Colchester and Middle Island around 5:35 p.m. Manorville and Wading River around 5:40 p.m. Jewett City and Freeport around 5:45 p.m. Massapequa and Nottawick around 5:50 p.m. Fishers Island and Shinnecock Hills around 5:55 p.m. Southampton and Bridgehampton around 6 p.m. East Hampton around 6:05 p.m. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Wind damage with these storms may occur before the rain and lightning begin. Seek shelter immediately inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. The coastal